Hi, I'm Stephanie from Cupcakes and Sundry. Let me show you how I just made these delicious cupcakes. We have cocoa powder, baking soda, salt, sugar, and flour. I'm going to incorporate all the dry ingredients. First, we have the flour, the sugar, the baking soda and salt together, the baking powder, and the cocoa powder. And to incorporate all the dry ingredients, I'm going to give it a quick whisk. Now we'll move on to the wet ingredients. And the rest of our ingredients are vanilla, vegetable oil, eggs, buttermilk, and water. So I'm first going to add the buttermilk and water. The vanilla, the vegetable oil, and the two eggs. I'm just going to give it a whisk together. To keep your cupcakes fluffy, don't overmix. This cupcake recipe makes 24 cupcakes. We're gonna fill the cupcake pan with the liners and then the cupcake batter. I'm gonna use this ice cream scoop to fill the cupcake liners. You fill the cupcake cup about 3/4 of the way up. Even using your fingers, because then it actually comes right off. I found that after using so much paper towel, you just don't lick your fingers afterwards. And if you don't take it off, then you get all those nasty burn marks like I have. Okay, the oven's at 350, and we're gonna put these cupcakes in it for 15 minutes. To make sure they're done, just touch the tops, and if they bounce back, they're done. Want to know how to ice these cupcakes? I have another video, and I'll show you how.